Drivers with peeling license plates will have the opportunity to get a new one. A license plate replacement event will take place tomorrow from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. at State Representative Ryan Bizzarro's office on Peninsula Drive. Drivers are asked to bring their license plate, driver's license, and vehicle registration. A Mill Creek Township police officer will also be on hand to check plates and determine if they need to be replaced. The event is free and no registration is required.